Yo, what up?
Hey, just got a download from St. John. Speaking of St. John, that one song he got where he was like, let this shit burn. I had a super deep spiritual waking up experience while that song was playing. That's why I love that particular song. But right now, this one right here, hey, I ain't trying to be nobody hero. You know what I'm saying? Nobody but me and mine, those that pay attention to these fucking videos. But some coming. Some coming. Like my son said, Dad. He said, hey, Dad, I got something I got to tell you. I'm like, what's up, son? He said, something coming. I said, oh, yeah, something coming. He said, the thing is you afraid? And he said, no. I said, that's good, because we ain't supposed to be afraid. We want what's coming. Because this shit, this matrix, this system that they got going, this shit got to come to an end. They at the end of their rulership. You know what I'm saying? This shit got to come back around. We got to go back to the golden age. You know what I'm saying? The frequency, the light codes, all that shit, all the veil, all that shit need to come down. You know what I'm saying? The archives, the disagreeables, all the motherfuckers got to go. You know what I'm saying? They got to go. The frequency rising, they trying to keep it down. That's why they got so many distractions. So if y'all believe this deep state, deep fake, goddamn stage, goddamn fake assassination, then y'all NPCs and y'all bots and y'all sheeps, y'all keep go following the dude playing the flute and y'all go fall off the cliff. Cause y'all cook. like McCurby 13 said, y'all niggas cook. You know what I'm saying? Y'all cook for real. You know what I'm saying? So y'all cook. You know what I'm saying? If you goddamn, if your timer didn't go off, or if you came back here and you set a timer, your timer didn't went off. Your timer's supposed to went off. Trust me, believe, whether you know what you know or you don't know, your timer would have went off. Some would have been in your brain like, hold on, man. There's a lot of funny shit going on now. You know what I'm saying? With the celebrities, the goddamn, this fake assassination, goddamn, the food, like, the music. Like, if your timer ain't go off yet, you cook like a fried egg. Like a fried fucking egg. You feel me, bro? You feel me? You cook. You know what I'm saying? Something coming. Something coming. These motherfuckers got something planned. And we ain't got nothing to be afraid of. But a civil war is going down on this motherfucker. So I hope y'all motherfuckers strap. Because something going down. That's why they wanted to disarm us. Bring that joint back. That joint is on a certain frequency. That joint on a certain frequency. That joint, all his joints on a frequency, but that one particular joint is like a turn into a certain channel. You know what I'm saying? Shit, I don't even know. Fuck, it don't even matter. But yeah, y'all motherfuckers cook, man. I ain't trying to be nobody hero, but me and Mass, and those that pay attention to this, and the people that's close to my little dot. Cause I ain't got no circle. My dot. You know what I'm saying? I'm gone, man. That's all I had to say. Oh, there you go. There you go. See? The ancestors are talking through this song through me. They said, niggas, keep talking. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to be nobody hero. But that shit cap. A lot of y'all motherfuckers that goddamn vote against him or vote for him. Majority of y'all, too, probably gonna believe that shit was real. You know what I'm saying? But that shit is cap. This shit is all stage. They did this shit, went away quick as a motherfucker. Ain't nobody talking about that no more. This gonna be the next thing to talk about for the next month or two, the next 4 weeks. This is the new propaganda. You know what I'm saying? This is the new propaganda. You know what I'm saying? I see right through these fake Illuminatis, these fake illuminated ones. See right through their shit. See right through their shit. And the ancestors helped me see through that shit. You know what I'm saying? They helped me with a lot of shit. They helped me understand, and overstand a lot of shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't follow nobody, I follow self. I don't worship nobody, I worship self. You know what I'm saying? saying? I don't believe in nobody but myself and some of the negative and agreeable ones, beings. You know what I'm saying? Those are real physical beings. And there's some negative entities out here. I ain't trying to be nobody's hero. Yeah, I ain't trying to be nobody's hero. I ain't trying to get big off of this shit. I just love goddamn the information. I just love the downloads. I just love the knowledge. I just share the shit with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't even want to do this.